Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. Coming out of the world and out of Babylon and walking towards the Father and his only begotten Son Jesus Christ at the holy mountain at Mount Zion. My name is Michael, I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And our topic today is about bondage and slavery. As in the old times, when the Israelites were in bondage and slavery in Egypt, now most Christians are still in bondage and slavery of the enemy, the beast system. By working for money, they are in bondage and slavery to the temptations of this world and to the world. They have to follow governments, they have to follow advice from people who are fully in the enemy camp. And they are not free to do whatever they want. They are not free to express their faith. And it will get worse when the Antichrist will come, because he will hunt down all Christians and their faith and their beliefs. Now the time has come to be set free from bondage and slavery. In the same way as God has called forth, so Moses, the Israelites from Egypt. Now you are called forth to come out of the world and out of Babylon and walk towards the holy mountain, Mount Zion, the mountain that will come down with the Lord, the mountain that is not carved by human hands, the mountain that will destroy the statue of Nebuchadnezzar in Daniel. It is a time to look at yourself, see that you are still in bondage and slavery to the world, to your job, to your career, to your families, to your mortgage, to your house, to your property, to your riches, to your cars, to your insurance, to everything. And now is the time the Lord is telling you, I will set you free. But you have to come, change your ways from the old to the new. Come out of the world and out of Babylon, walk that path to Mount Zion. The time to get rid of bondage and slavery. Pack your bags. Get ready to move in the great Exodus onto that narrow and middle path, the righteous path towards the Father. This is God's plan of rescue for you, so that you do not remain in the world where Antichrist will ask you to take his mark, but that you are set free. In societies of the rose, in assemblies of love and righteousness, in the nations, operating not as part of the world, but still in the world, but operating in the heavenly realm, with the power and glory and protection of Yahweh the Father. And in the way our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ did. So come out of the world and out of Babylon. Free yourself from bondage and slavery. Become a member of triple-grace.com. Read our resources. Get an understanding about the Great Exodus. Get an understanding that you are still in slavery. Even the churches with their idol worships are still holding you in bondage. They are stopping you from moving forward. They ask you to sit every Sunday in the church bench instead to come forth and be active for the Lord and advance his kingdom. You are still in bondage and slavery. Now come forth. How? We have made several videos about that. If you still have questions, then send them to me at triplegrace55@gmail.com. I'm here for you to take you by the hand and take you out of the world in Babylon, onto the new path. Please, step forward right now. Thank you. And this was our topic today, the Great Exodus series. My name is Michael, I'm the founder of Triple Grace, the Righteous Path Movement Foundation, and I hope that you will have a blessed day, and that you will come back for the next topic tomorrow. Maranatha.